In relation to Nigeria police under my leadership, our policy vision is to restore police primacy in the internal security architecture of the country by doing the following things. One, engaging cutting-edge policing technology and integrate intelligence-led policing practices to our functions with a view to strengthening our capacity to stabilize the internal security, restore order and public confidence in the force. Two, giving full effect to the concept of community policing and deliver quality police service that will be guided by the principles of public accountability and conformity with the rule of law. Three, taking the lead in strengthening interagency collaboration and embrace the social content of policing in which police officers see themselves as compassionate servants and helpers of the citizen and offer community services support to citizens in distress as well as vulnerable groups.